press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
Patriotism is a feeling that doesn't wait for a special day, but on Republic Day, the air is laden with the love for our country. In this video, we list down few excellent originals across OTT platforms that don't just celebrate patriotism, but also shakes us up, reminding us to do our bit to make this country the place our freedom fighters wanted it to be. Veer Gati on Zee5. Veer Gati is a Zee5 film based on real events surrounding a martyr's life. It makes one think about patriotism and what it really means. Starring Nikhil Chavan, Yatin Karyekar, Gaurav Ghatnekar, Aditi Bhaskar, Rinku Karmarkar and Radhika Harshe, the film is directed by Raju Desai and Vishal Desai. Sony on Netflix. The film Sony shows the life of two policewomen, Sony, played by Githika Vidya Olyan, and her reporting head Kalpana, a character portrayed by Saloni Batra. Netflix Sony is a story of often helpless yet powerful women and prize our eyes open, forcing us to see the ugly truth of our country today, inspiring us to be the change. Lal Bahadur Shastri's death, an unfinished story, Zee5. This is a story of the final days of Lal Bahadur Shastri's life, who passed away under suspicious circumstances. The Indian government till date has not revealed any information about his death. The 15-minute documentary has various personalities close to Lal Bahadur Shastri talking about the incidents surrounding his death, speculating that he was poisoned. The Test Case, All Balaji. The series shows Captain Shikha Sharma as the only woman among Indian Army officers training to join the Special Forces. It is the story of her failing, persevering and finally winning in what she had set out to do, thus showing that there is nothing women can't do for the sake of their country. Directed by Vinay Vaikul and Nagesh Kukunur, The Test Case stars Nirmit Kaur, Akshay Oberoi, Atul Kulkarni, Rahul Dev and Anup Soni. Subhash Chandra Bose, Dead or Alive, All Balaji. This series is 9 episodes based on Anuj Dhar's 2012 book India's Biggest Cover-Up. It reveals Anuj's theory about what really happened to Subhash Chandra Bose, who is said to have passed away owing to third-degree burns in a plane crash in Taiwan. Directed by Pulkit and written by Reshu Nath, this series sure gives goosebumps. Hard, The Other Side of History on Zee5. Kar is a docudrama based on the Dandi March led by Mahatma Gandhi. Anu Kapoor lends his voice as the narrator. Salt Satyagraha changed the course of India's freedom struggle. It features Surendra Rajan, Sanjay Gurbakhshini, Amit Singh Thakur and Tarakesh Chauhan. So this is our list of patriotic shows. If you think of one of that is not listed here, do mention in the comments section. Wish you all a happy Republic Day.